Good morning, children. Welcome to class nursery. Today I am here again with you with another video. Today my topic is how to write A to J. आज मैं आपको दिखाऊंगी कैसे A, B, C, D लिखेंगे. First letter is A. A, one slanting line, one more slanting line. And one slipping line between both slanting line. एक slanting line इधर से, एक slanting line इधर से, और यहां से एक slipping line, which makes A. A for apple. And A के बाद what comes after A? B. One standing line or straight line. One curve or half circle and one more half circle which makes B. One more time, straight line, one half circle and one more half circle which makes B. A, B and next letter is C. C for cat. Very simple. Only one curve or half circle which makes C. A, B, C and what comes after C? D. D for dinosaur. Straight line or standing line and one half circle which makes D. Again D straight line and one half circle which makes D. Now next letter is E. Straight line, one slipping line at the top and one slipping line at the bottom and one small slipping line in the middle which makes E. Repeat it again. A, B, C, D, E and after E, F. F for fish. Straight line. One straight line or standing line for F. One slipping line which is big. Big slipping line at the top and small slipping line makes F. A, B, C, D, E, F and next letter is G. Children, see it very carefully. G is little bit tough for you. Half circle, then go up small standing line. With small standing line लगा के आपको ऊपर जाना है. Then small slipping line. And come down with small standing line makes G. Again I am going to repeat it. One half circle, ऐसे half circle बनाना है. Small standing line, small slipping line, one more standing line or straight line makes G. Repeat it. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Now next letter is H. H is very simple. One standing line here and one standing line here. Two standing line and between two standing line one slipping line makes H. H for horse. I am going to repeat it. One standing line, one more standing line and one slipping line. H. And next is I. Slipping line, then standing line and at the bottom one more slipping line. Ek standing line lagana hai, phir upar ek slipping line, one more slipping line at the bottom makes I. Then I ke baad next letter is J. Standing line and curve it little bit. ऐसे घुमा देना है. And ऊपर one one snipping line which makes J. One more time I am showing you. Straight line and little bit curve it. Isko more dena hai. And upar ek snipping line makes J. Ek baar starting se pad lenge. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. That's it, children. I hope you have understood it. Please practice it at home and have a nice day. Bye-bye.